See where I live? I've got all this farm equipment out here. And I choose to do it all by hand with heirloom seeds and a small garden. See the fields over here all around me? All the fields around me are going to be farmed by the family who owns this land where I'm renting. Across the road over there, all that land up on the hill, everything. And I'm just making this little garden right here. We've planted a few things, put a couple plants out too. If they'll take, it'll be great. Let's see if I can see right there, that one. I thought I have another one right over here. A black eyed pea. Right there. And the distance over on the other side over there. Like I said, it's going to be some work. I'm doing it all by hand, as organically as possible, with heirloom seeds. So, in about a month's time, I'm going to do these every few days, probably about at least twice a week. I'll be out here filming, and I'll put it on YouTube, and then I'll put it on Facebook also. And look at the stuff, all the stuff that's got to be coming down in the air. Of course, that's why I wear this right here. But anyway, just want to let you see what's going on out here. I'm growing some food for my family, my wife, myself, and my doggies. They can eat vegetables, and these will be fresh and nutritious vegetables. So I tell you people, like I said, I dug up by the side of the house there to put some peppers and maybe some tomatoes here. I might do this back part still, I'm not sure. But anywhere you can find places to put things, you might want to start planting. I put a few flowers down here, lilies. But this will all be dug up, and I'll plant a few things. That's dried peppers right here. So this will be dug up a little bit, and I have some peppers over here too. Might put some along the south side of the house here too, around in here. So whatever little space you can get, you need to maybe try planting a couple tomato plants, maybe a, you know, beans, whatever you can plant. Plant some vegetables. We're all gonna need it this year. Everybody, please, please stay safe.